that I am going to invoke the public meeting law and I'm going to file an action to undo what you did tonight. And I'm going to do that in this week if I possibly can. I just cannot accommodate this cavalier attitude you all have. You listen to all these wonderful people who have served this city so well, and you just thank them. It's insane. Anyway, I'm going to sue you all. So I wouldn't get your hopes up.
Well, I personally don't have anything to worry about if you decide to pursue a lawsuit. I would support the idea that we contact Tim Collins. I made a statement to a previous council about what a good job he had done as an interim city manager. He has great continuity. He's served most of his career here. And I would be very supportive of that, and I would hope that he could step in immediately.
So we got Tim Collins. I would support.